My name is Hassan. I'm from Syria.
الفرق هي الإطلالي يعني في شباك بقدر شوي نظر يسرح منه في طيب. تبع السفر استخدمها كمخدي وهي البطارية اللي بغطي فيها لأنه بصير في ليل.
I have been here for the last five days now. I'm here since 17 days now. Very much loving it. This is my 30 days at the Kuala Lumpur International Airport.
اشتروا لي الموظفين من برا نسكافيه هناك عادية. وواحدة منهم عطتني هذا الكب يعني هذا اللون الزهري مش الكب تبعي.
Things you never think of it before as a problem, but it become a problem in this situation. Where can you take a shower, for example?
So I thought it's a good thing to have some 2 or 3 hours to sleep here where I'm sleeping.
There's no medicine, and this sound, I swear to, I hate this sound. It's everywhere, day and night.
Social media itself, and you cannot imagine how it was and how it's been. I can hear my mother's voice, she's only crying.
What does it mean to be a Syrian? To be lonely, weak, unwanted, rejected, hated.